There's no pill for this condition. There's no doctor or prescription. 'Cause I